One is what we refer to as lost link. What happens when the remote control of the aircraft is lost by the pilot? And the other is what happens in a contingency or emergency situation, where normally a pilot might be able to look out of the cockpit window, what we call flying visually in uncontrolled airspace. How would they see other aircraft around about?